What's up, guys? David Grinch here with another episode of Whole Lotta Soul. I'm with my man Juan Avila here. Juan has the biggest collection we've seen so far, as we're in the third episode of the show. Juan, how long have you been building this collection?
I want to say it's probably been about since sixth grade. Sixth grade, I transferred middle schools, and a lot of the kids that I, you know, became friends with, they had a lot of Jordans, had a lot of nice shoes and things like that. And I think that's kind of really just what got me into it, was all my friends were into it. So I'd say probably about sixth grade.
Again, all Jordans, very similar to Ali's in the second episode. Which one of these is your favorite numbered Jordan?
Favorite pair or number of Jordans is definitely 11s. Mm-hmm. I don't know, there's just something about them that really draws my eye, and I feel like I look good in them. So I really do like 11s.
You can start by walking us through your top five in your collection.
In no particular order, just these five right up here that you see, Sport Blue Sixes. This was definitely a pair of shoes that I had my eye on for a really long time. Between these and the Infrared Sixes, I really wanted them both just because of the whole color contrast with the infrared and the blue. You know, you can mix and match and things like that. So this was definitely one of my favorites. They're real comfortable. They look nice. So next we got the Infrared Sixes, kind of like I was talking about before. They're real comfortable, nice to wear. I like the infrared, and really like being able to mix and match them with the Sport Blue Sixes too. Mm-hmm. The Gym Red 14s. These actually, I want to say, just re-released last year. And when I seen them, they hit the market, and you know, they caught my eye right away. My favorite color is red, so the red really sold me. And yeah, so this is definitely another pair of my top fives. And then next, we got the Laser 4s. These probably are in my top five all time. I really like the design, the way it's kind of etched into the shoe, and everything on here just kind of symbolizes Michael Jordan and you know, his career and the accomplishments that he had. Fours are real comfortable, they look nice, and yeah, so these are definitely in my top five all time, not just even in just my collection. And last but not least, these are my babies right here, the Red 11s. They don't leave the shoebox very often. I've worn them maybe tops, had them for about, I want to say, 2 years now, maybe three, and I've only probably worn them maybe five times. Like, these things, I don't know, just something about them, they're real special to me. I like the way they look, and you know, I just would like to kind of keep them clean and very clean
in good condition. If you could have any shoe to add to your collection, what would it be?
You know, I'm probably going to have to say the Legend Blue 11s. I had them once before, but I really beat them down. But I really just love that pair of shoes. Like, just the colorway, 11s being my favorite type of, or number Jordan. So yeah, definitely the Legend Blue 11s.
Well, Juan, I want to thank you for having us
for
into
having
your space.
Thanks for having me on.
Biggest collection we've had on the show so far. Tune in next time for another episode of Whole Lotta Soul.